It's a Sweco vibratory grinding mill. We're going to run it on 220 volt, three phase. It's a model M45L.
It's not bolted down, so it's going to rattle a lot more than normal.